scatters when you play the beat, play the beat. A brainiac effect, son.
Now press rewind. Welcome to Brain Squeeze Reactions, myself, Mark Hector. What are we reacting to now? Tupac. Why? Because it's the number one reaction channel for Tupac Shakur. Duh. So it means that we react to Tupac Shakur and the number one reaction channel for Tupac Shakur. Duh. And secondly, it's because it's a Brainiac's birthday. What? Brainiac's birthday, Sarah, come on down. So the request that I've had for Brainiac's, okay, for a birthday treat for Sarah is Rather Be Your End. And this is from the album All Eyes On Me. Now, this is an album that I managed to get on cassette that just keeps on giving. I haven't got through them all yet, but this is one on the list. If you're new to this channel, this is how it works. We do a playthrough from start to finish, normally full of excitement because I get too fucking excited. So there's going to be pauses. Then I'm going to rewind and we're going to dissect the lyrics. Okay? We don't do lyrical videos. I leave that for Stevie Knight, aka the legend, his lane, not mine. We feel Tupac music and we do that through trying to dissect every fucking bar. Comment section is for love. It's not for hate. Haters, go fuck yourself because it's Sarah's birthday. So go fuck yourself. Okay? We got it? You ready? Let's fucking jump in. Woo! Tupac Shakur, number one reaction channel for Tupac Shakur. Well, you know that anyway. You knew that. Okay? Who's that?
Hey. What's that?
Not motherfucking double R. What's
that? Not motherfucking double R.
Is
that someone that's going to feature on this?
What's that? Not motherfucking double R. What's that, baby?
You know how we do it?
Yeah, nigga, you know I'm about this bitch. It's time
come on.
To regulate.
For sure.
Regulate. And observe.
And you ain't going back.
That's.
No. We got to show these motherfuckers what's up, though. Thank
you. This is for the honey. Still super soft.
I don't want to be her man. I want to be a nigga. You feel me?
Well, let them know.
You fucking with niggas that's insecure. What a damn, my shit is pure. Write down my number, but don't call me till you're sure. I ain't paying.
Okay. So, just so you know, I've been going through the Tupacalypse now, man. That's been intense. That's been intense as fuck, okay? It's been storytelling, cultural awareness, and what have you. And then suddenly this one comes back and it just takes me on that fucking Tupac film.
Damn, my shit is...
Rewind.
This is for the honey, still superstar.
I don't want to be her man. I want to be a nigga. You feel me?
I get it now.
You fucking with niggas that's insecure. What a damn, my shit is pure. Write down my number, but don't call me till you're sure. I ain't begging, just trying to relocate between your legs. Dripping wet as we experiment in sweaty sex. When you met me, you wouldn't let me. And now you're straight begging the sex. You got you undressing to test me.
Shut me down if you won't. And
who's that?
Do it live. When I stroll by, I see that look in your eye.
Why can't I sound like that, man? I mean, I'd like to sound like Tupac Shakur as a preference, but as a second...
Let me. And now you're straight begging the sex.
I mean,
got you undressed
that.
To test me and
shut me down if you won't. And miss the chance to do it live. Woo. When I stroll by, I see that look in your eye. You want a nigga, but think that you can't have a nigga. Don't cheat yourself, instead treat yourself. If you're scared, go to church. I know it hurts.
You're scared,
to
go
find
to church.
Out me and your man be sharing skirts.
I'm hoping you don't take this the wrong way. But your body is banging, got me attracted in a strong way. After a long day of trying to make my songs pay. Making love all day against the wall in the hallway. Your fantasies come alive, your heart rate.
Make love against the wall in the hallway.
Shall increase when we meet up in this dark place. You might think you're happy with him, but that's a lie. So give this thug a try.
I'd rather be your N-I-G-G-A. So we can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life. It must have been love in your right. I'd rather be your N-I-G-G-A.
I can sing this one. I'd rather be your N-I-G-G-A.
It must have been love in your right. I'd rather be your N-I-G-G-A. So we can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It's a matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life.
In the background.
Look, now you were sprung from the introduction. My conversation's full of game, yet less with seduction. I see you blushing like you want something. Come get a taste of America's most wanted and let's get into some touching. Erotic fuck.
Oh, fuck. Come get a taste of America's most wanted. You know, you couldn't say that in any other terms. There's not the top 10 of America's most wanted that could spit those bars and suddenly women go, oh, I want a piece. But when Tupac says it, you're like, yeah, bro.
My conversation's full of game, yet let's go with seduction. I see you blushing like you want something. Come get a taste of America's most wanted, and let's get into some touching. Erotic fucking, up and down with no interruptions. Have no intentions of busting until you learn your lesson. Now many questions are all...
I have no intention of busting until you learn your lesson. I'm gonna dissect it in a minute, but it's a birthday treat for me too, sir. Come on!
Ass a drop top, 500 bins and plenty cash to help a nigga get the ass.
Smoke coke this
to get your lobster and crab, cause all I got is conversation and a gang of stab. And I'ma listen when it hurts, I'ma hang out but never say. Smoke blunts, believe them stunts up to super day. I'll be your nigga as long as we can understand that I's the nigga and smoke coke can be the man. He wine and dine, and me and you, we wine and grind. And when I'm on the field, keep him on the sideline.
N-I-G-G-A.
So you can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life. The busters ain't loving you right.
I'd rather be your N-I-G-G-A.
So you can get drunk and smoke weed all day.
We don't
matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life. The busters ain't loving you right. Now it's time for the moment
another
of truth. I got to neck it. Totally sweating. Let's see how hot I can make it. Tongue kissing to your head swing. I'm so into you. Witness a nigga make the bed bang. If it's all mine, then let me know. Now scream my name out. Do you want it fast or shall I hit it slow? Not to mention the multiple positions I inflict. A boss play a freaky motherfucker can a dick.
It's on and popping. Now you see what I was seeing. Why your eyes rolling? Loosen up, girl. I ain't going nowhere. Let's let that sucker stay out there while he stress out and knock. I stress out the cock, hold the boots, and let the nigga execute. And though you got it right, I'm going home tonight.
You say you don't need a man, but I don't care. You in the presence of a player.
I want to be your
N-I-G-G-A.
N-I-G-G-A. So you can get drunk to smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a
thug in your life.
It's just the same love in your life. I'd rather be your
N-I-G-G-A.
So you can get drunk to smoke
weed all day. Who is singing in the background?
There.
I just heard.
Oh,
get off
it. I'd rather be.
I just heard that now. Yeah. Nah, that's a fucking track. Ah, the bounce on it, though. The bounce on it. Rather be your N-I-G-G-A. The fuck. I love it. I fucking love that. And now I get to dissect this sexy motherfucking track. Rewind. Ah, every so often, Puck, you just take me away from the cultural awareness. You're like, have some sexy shit, motherfucker. And I'm here for it. Sarah's definitely here for it.
Puck. Hey. What's that?
Not motherfucking double all. What's that?
That still got me.
Hey,
what's that?
What's
that?
Not motherfucking
double all.
What's that, baby? You know how we do it?
Yeah, nigga, you know I'm about this bitch. It's time for me to regulate.
For sure. Hey.
Observe.
And you ain't going back?
No, no, no. We got to show these motherfuckers what's up, though.
This is for the honeys, the super sub.
I don't want to be her man. I want to be a nigga. You feel me?
Well, let them know.
You fucking with niggas that's insecure. What a damn, my shit is pure.
Come on, come on. You're fucking with people that are insecure.
Well, let them know.
You fucking with niggas that's insecure. What a damn, my shit is pure.
Did you say watered down, my shit is pure?
Write down my number, but don't call me till you're sure.
Write down my number, but don't call me till you're sure. He's saying, write down my number, but don't call me until you're sure. Because when I come like the thunder. That's what he's saying.
Watered down, my shit is pure. Write down my number, but don't call me till you're sure.
I mean, come on, the flex behind that. Come on, gents, man. If a lady's going to write down your number, you're begging her to call. Like, come on. With Parky's like, only call me if you're sure, because I'm going to fuck your brains out.
Secure. What a damn, my shit is pure. Write down my number, but don't call me till you're sure. I ain't begging, just trying to relocate between your legs.
I ain't begging, just trying to relocate between your legs. How can you make a house move sound sexy?
But don't call me till you're sure. I ain't begging, just trying to relocate between your legs. Dripping wet as we experiment in sweaty sex.
Oh, come on. dripping wet as we experiment with something.
Trying to relocate between your legs, dripping wet as we experiment in sweaty sex.
Sweet
when you
sex.
Met me, you wouldn't let me. And now you're straight, begging the sex. You got you undressing to test me.
And you're straight. Oh, now you're begging me. Fucking hell.
Met me, you wouldn't let me.
That
is dripping wet as we experiment in sweaty sex. When you met me, you wouldn't let me.
When you met me, you wouldn't let me.
And now you're straight begging
you're straight
the sex.
Begging
you got you undressing
to
test me.
Shut
me
down
if you want.
Shut me down if you want.
To do it live when
it's
I stroke
to do it live when I stroke
in your eye.
See that look in your eye? You want me?
You can't have a nigga. Don't
treat
yourself instead.
Treat
yourself. Instead, go to church. I know it hurts to find out me and your man be sharing skirts.
I'm hoping you. I know it hurts. Double meaning, but then he's saying to find that me and your man sharing skirts.
Go to church, I know it hurts to find out me and your man be sharing skirts. I'm hoping you don't take this the wrong way, but your body is banging, got me attracted in a strong way.
Hope you don't take this the wrong way, your body's banging, got me attracted in the wrong way.
Take this the wrong way, but your body is banging, got me attracted in a strong way.
Strong way, my bad.
After a long day of trying
After
to make
a long
my
day. Of course you did, of course you squeezed in another fucking ong rhyme. Fuck you with that shit, he always does it. Okay, you think he's finished, but then he got in long day. With the strong, wrong, you think that's done. Strong and wrong, that's done. Perfect, that fits into the bars. Mm-mm. Let's just put long in there as well.
He's banging, got me attracted in a strong way. After a long day, trying to make my song spec.
Oh, song,
making
fuck
love
you.
All day against the wall in the hallway. Your fantasies come alive, your heart rate. Shall increase when we meet up in this dark place.
In this dark
you
place.
Might think you're happy with him, but that's a lie. So give this thug a try.
I'd rather be a N-I-G-G-A. So we can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life.
Ah.
It must have taken love. Right.
Doesn't matter if you're lonely, need a thug in your life, cause busters ain't loving you right.
I'd rather be your N-I-G-G-A, so we can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It's a matter if you're lonely, baby, you need a thug in your life, cause busters ain't loving you right.
Look, now you were sprung from the introduction, my conversation's full of game, yet less with seduction.
You were fun from the introductions.
Now you were sprung from the introduction. My conversation's full of game, yet let's see what seduction.
My conversation's full of game, but let's see seduction.
I see you blushing like you
see
want something.
Like
come
you
get
want
a
some.
Taste of America's
come
most wanted, and let's get into some touching. You got it fucking mob and dead.
Right, fucking.
Takes up America's most wanted, and let's get into some touching. Erotic fucking, mopping down with no interruptions. Have no intentions of busting until you learn your lesson.
No intention of busting until you learn your lesson. You kinky fucker.
Mopping down with no interruptions. Have no intentions of busting until you learn your lesson. Now many questions are often asked. A drop top, 500 bins and plenty cash to help a nigga get the ass.
So we saying, many questions asked, drop top, 500 bends, loads of money.
An ass, a drop top, 500 bends and plenty cash to help a nigga get the ass.
I was smoke coke to get your lobster and crab, cause all I got is conversation and a gang of stab. And I'ma listen when it hurts, I'ma hang out but never say. Smoke blunts, believe them stunts up to super day. I'll be your nigga as long as we can understand that I's the nigga and smoke coke can be the man. He whining and dying, me and you we whine and grind. And when I'm on the field,
he whines and dying, me and you we whine and grind.
The man, he whining and dying, me and you we whine and grind. And when I'm on the field, keep him on the sideline.
When I'm on the field, keep him on the sideline. Ah, oh, that hurts.
We whine and grind. And when I'm on the field, keep him on the sideline.
Drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby.
You need a thug in your life.
The busters ain't loving you right.
I'd rather be your N-I-G-G-A.
So we can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life. The busters ain't loving you right. Now it's time for the moment of truth. I got you naked, totally sweating. Let's see how hot I can make it turn.
No, a moment of truth, I got you naked, totally sweating.
The moment of truth, I got you naked, totally sweating. Let's see how hot I can make it.
See how hot I can make it.
I'm kissing to your head,
kissing
swing.
To your head
I'm swing to you. Witness the nigga
you.
Make the bed bang if it's all mine. Then let
Sam, witness me make the bed bang.
I'm so into you. Witness a nigga make the bed bang if it's all mine. Then let me know. Now let scream my name out. Do you
want it fast or shall I hit it slow?
Not- Do you want it fast or should I hit it slow? Tupac, I think at this point, brother, you can do whatever the fuck you want. I'm pretty certain at this point, mate. I'm pretty certain at this moment, go wild. Literally go wild. I'm pretty certain they're not going to refuse anything, okay? So I think just go with the flow, bro.
Then let me know. Now scream my name out. Do you want it fast or shall I hit it slow? Not to mention the multiple positions I inflict. A boss play a freaky motherfucker can a dick.
He's saying the multiple positions I inflict. A boss play a motherfucker.
Multiple positions I inflict. A boss play a freaky motherfucker can a dick.
It's on and popping. Now you see what I was seeing. Why your eyes rolling? Loosen up, girl. I ain't going nowhere. Let's let that sucker stay out there while he stress out and not I stress out the cock. Hold
let
the boots
sucker
and let the nigga
the
execute.
Let
though you
execute.
Got it right, I'm going home tonight.
I'm going home.
You say you don't need a man, but I don't care. You in the presence of a player.
I want
to be your N-I-G-G-A. So you can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. Cause you need a thug in your life. It's just the same thug in your life. I'd rather be your N-I-G-G-A. So you can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life. It's just the same thug in your life. I'd rather be your N-I-G-G-A. So you can get drunk and smoke weed all day. It don't matter if you're lonely, baby. You need a thug in your life. It's just the same thug in your life. I'd rather be your N-I-G-G-A.
Your nigga.
Well, that was pleasant. The All Eyes on Me album, man. Look, I enjoyed Tupacalypse Now, but it got deep and it got intense, okay? It got deep, intense, cultural awareness, education. I'm not saying I didn't enjoy it. I fucking loved it. But then you jump back to this and you're like, yes, Pac, you knew what to do, bro. You knew what to do. Sarah, birthday treat, man. Come on. Come on. I delivered, okay? Well, I didn't. Tupac and Double R. I don't know who he is. The Smooth motherfucker delivered as well. Amazing. Let me know in the comment section what you think about that track, because I think that was a fucking belter.